Welcome to Vanguard Motor Sales. We specialize in buying and selling high quality muscle cars and classics. We get in new cars every day, so our inventory is constantly changing. If you'd like to go check out our website right now, we've got over 150 cars in stock. Hit this button up top. If you'd like to watch an About Us video, hit this button down at the bottom. Now let's go outside and check out what we've got for you today. All right, we're out here with the 55. Now I told you this thing was sharp. Hey, if you want to see about 100 pictures of the car, go to our website at vanguardmotorsales.com. We're going to put it up on the lift. We'll show you the underside, under the hood, in the interior, the trunk, the wheel wells. We're going to show you everything you need to see so you can make a good decision on your muscle car investment. So come on up here. Let's take a look at this baby. Take a look at this beautiful black paint, the beautiful chrome. The grill looks great. They've upgraded the headlights. All the stainless is beautiful. The stainless around the windshield looks great. The stainless on the crown looks great. The doors operate nice and easy. The jams look good. The lips look good. The trim down the side is beautiful. That quarter panel is straight as an arrow. Got good looking trim around the tail lights, the bumper. Let's get in the trunk and take a look. This Ford emblem looks great on the back. We got the jack, the spare tire, custom trunk mat it looks like. The wheel wells look great. Bottom side of the trunk lid is all painted up nice. The rubber here on the deck lid looks good. Look down the side of the car. She's just straight as an arrow. Looks like a big mirror. Door fits nice and flush. Jams nice and clean. Door operates nice. And then when we get them back to the shop, we've got a 130-point inspection sheet we go through. Now, the inspection sheet is not meant to restore the car. It's for information, so when you call Tom at 248-974-9513, he can answer any question you may have about this car. If you want a close-up photo of anything on the car, call Tom. We'll get them right out to you. Let's check out the interior. Door panel is beautiful. Armrest looks good. All the handles look good. Vent window looks great. The rubber looks great. Steering wheel's in awesome shape. The interior looks awesome. The seats look great. Take a look at the back seat there. We've got an armrest in the back. All the chrome on the inside. It all looks beautiful. I'm pretty sure all this chrome has been redone. It is all just gorgeous. Headliner's in great shape. Dome light's working. Paint on the dash looks awesome. This car is beautiful inside and out. We're underneath the Crown Vic now. As you can see, we got a brand new gas tank. Everything's nice and solid here. It's been undercoated. The exhaust system's in awesome shape. Looks like we got lowering blocks here. Got drum brakes out back. Looks like the brake lines have been replaced. We got a Ford 9-inch end in it. It is not posi, and check the ad for the gear ratio. We got some Smithy mufflers. That's why this baby sounds so sweet. Love the sound of those Smithies. Backsides of the rockers are beautiful. All the body mounts look like they're in great shape. Now they've been, a couple of them have been repaired here. A nice job repairing them. The frame, boy, when they built frames back then, take a look at that. It looks like a bridge frame. Cross members in great shape. Got a two-speed automatic trans. Now we've had a, rack and pinion set up here, put on. This is all aftermarket. We've got disc brakes added in the front, brand new ball joints, top and bottom. car drives out awesome. Nice and clean bottom side of the motor. Just beautiful here. We've got a sway bar here mounted up with brand new bushings. Looks like the fuel filter's mounted right here. Got some steel braided lines going to that brand new rack and pinion setup. Nice and clean underneath there. Really pretty car. Let's look at these wheels and tires. Got some good looking hand cooked tires here. Let's see what size these, and take a look at those rims. Those things are beautiful. They kind of look like junkyard dogs, but they don't say boy on them, but they very similar. We've got 225-45 18s up front. As you can see, the rocker molding's beautiful. The paint on the bottoms of the doors is beautiful. The reflection in the door, gorgeous paint on the car. See out back, same kind of tires. We got 245, 30, 20s out back. Really makes this car jump. Boy, I love those wheels and tires on the car. Well, let's lower it down and take a look at that 292 under the hood. Wow, look how sharp it is under here. Nice and clean. We've got some Thunderbird aluminum valve covers. As you can see, chromed up power booster and master cylinder. Looks like all the heating stuff is there, all the duct work and the heater motor. Everything's nice and clean underneath here. The radiator's in good shape. Firewall's painted up nice. Inner fenders are all painted up. There's our brand new power steering pump running that power rack and pinion. Looks like we've got some brand new alignment shims in there, so the baby's bending over to the alignment shop. All the wiring looks like it's new. And we did count the rear end while we had it up in the air there, and the ratio in the rear end is right at 250, and it is not a posi, and it is a 9-inch Ford. Looks like an Edelbrock carburetor sitting on top. It's a 4-barrel, it's got electric choke. It's got the stock type distributor in it. Good looking hoses and belts. The generator's mounted down there, down low on the frame. So give us a call at 248-974-9513 and let Vanguard Motor Sales put this dream in your driveway. Here we go for a ride in this Crown Vic. The blast of drive. Got the horn working here. Sounds like the blower's working. The windshield wipers are wiping. Speedo's working here. Looks like the gas gauge works. Got aftermarket radio down here. We're gonna do a flip around right here, see how she turns. Boy, this thing turns on a dime, look at that. And at Vanguard Motor Sales, we're shipping experts. We can ship this baby anywhere in the world. Just give us a call at 248-974-9513. All right, let's see what this old Y block will do. It's got really good acceleration. Run us right up to 40, 50 miles an hour, no problem whatsoever. Our shop's right outside the Motor City here in Plymouth, Michigan. We're coming up on our shop right here on the right. We're at 15100 Keel Street in Plymouth, Michigan. So come visit us. Check out all these hot rods we got outside today. It's a beautiful day. So come on down and let Vanguard Motor Sales put your dream in your driveway. All right, we've made it really easy for you. Click on any one of these five pictures here and it'll take you right to whatever you're interested in. We're gonna give you about 30 seconds here to click these pictures. If you need more time, just go back in the video and click that picture.